Hey guys, it's me, and I've gotten your messages, I've gotten your inboxes, and I'm here. I'm still here. I think it's tough for me to kind of deal with life issues and continue with outside things. Like, my mind, for some reason, just shuts down when I'm going through some tough times, and I think God is showing me how to be able to separate myself from how I feel and still continue to do what it is that He's called me to do. So, anywho, I know a lot of you are following me on Instagram and you already know what I'm getting ready to say, but I want to make a public announcement that I am locking my hair. Locking my hair. And there's not really a good light source on this side, but there is on this side. So I'll let you guys kind of see what's going on. When I originally started locking my hair, it wasn't for some spiritual or religious reason. It was because I've always wanted to lock my hair, first of all. And then two, at that point, which was about 5 months ago, I had come to a place where I was tired of dealing with my loose natural hair. And I just wanted to do something different. And so, I decided to start locking my hair at that point. Ooh, the sun is coming out. I'm so excited. All right, so anywho, I'm rambling. About 5 months ago, I decided to lock my hair. My hair type is in the threes, so the ends are not sealed or locked or anything, so you can kind of see where my hair is still showing through the twists. I started them as mini twists. These are not sister locks. They are very small, though. Okay. Like I was saying, it wasn't because of a spiritual reason, but now it's become spiritual to me, because locking your hair is a process that you cannot rush, you cannot force. It is a natural, time-consuming, patience-needing, long-suffering, requiring process. And as tedious as it can be, it also can be very freeing, because like, I haven't done anything to my hair in days. I just wrap it up at night and I get up and do like this in the morning and go. Even with loose natural hair, I was not able to do that. So locking my hair is a very smooth transition. To let you guys know, I don't know, well, I'm not gonna. My hair is about a little bit longer than shoulder, not a little bit longer than armpit length. And when I started locking it, it was about along armpit length. And so that's a long length to start locking your hair. But I didn't feel like I needed to cut it. My hair is, because it's so loosely textured, when I cut it shorter, it doesn't hold a coil. My hair, even longer, does not hold a coil. So I couldn't coil it. So I had to two-strand twist it, which meant it had to be a certain length. So the first month, my hair was just in mini twists. Second month, it was in mini twists. Then the second month, I started interlocking my hair, because my hair was not holding the palm roll. When I would wash it, it would completely. So I started interlocking certain parts of it wouldn't keep the twist, like right here and right here. I started interlocking, and then I decided, let's interlock all of it. So I interlocked all my hair, and I interlock my hair probably once every 6 weeks to every 2 months or so. But in the meantime, between interlockings, I do palm roll it. I'm trying to answer any questions that might be asked. My hair did not start feeling like it was locking until about month four, which I just started. March is my fifth month, so the beginning of April will start month six. I started having budding, so let me try to show you some of my little buds. I'm so excited. So there's... See how it's budding? Let me show you. And it's starting from the back forward. And just show you some of the... There's one really good one in the bottom. Like, it's... some of them are actually... Here's a really good one. Right there is where the bud is. You might not be able to see it. They're starting to thicken up and condense. My ends are not sealed, although some of them are trying to seal. Like, let me see if I can find one that's sealing, like this one right here. You see the little knot that's forming on the end of that one? That means it's trying to seal. And you'll get little balls on the end of your hair. And there's two types of balls that I get. There's one right there. There's balls. It's kind of hard for me to grab it in the video. I'm looking at my little screen. Where'd it go? Did you guys see it? It's in here somewhere. But anyway, there's two types of balls. There's a ball, that little hair ball that hangs on the end of this really thin string of hair. And then there's the balls that actually form on the, while they're attached to like the end of the hair. I'm gonna be honest with you, when they're just hanging, like where did that one go? It's kind of like right in there. Okay, here it is. When they're just hanging like this, you see that? I just snatch it off. I mean, I don't know if I'm supposed to leave it on there, but I just snatch it off. Now, if it's closer to the actual lock, I will twist it. I will like roll it back up into the lock. But when it's like hanging like that, I'm not gonna keep that on there. So it's budding. The front is starting to bud. My ends are not sealed. If you guys wanna know what kind of products I'm using, what my regimen is, I work out. What I do during workouts, what else? Any other questions that you guys have, ask me down below in the comment section. And I know I've not been good with following up, but I really want to do better. I'm trying to push myself to do when I don't feel, you know what I mean? I'm such a feeler, and it's really hard for me to move past how I feel to just do what I'm supposed to do. Y'all pray for me, okay? Just keep me in your prayers. But anywho, yeah. So I'm not gonna say like I usually say, I'm back, but I'm here, okay? I'm here. And it's by the grace of God. For real. But anyway, but yeah, guys, so I'm locking my hair. I don't want the video to go too long, but so yeah, I haven't been here in a minute. If you guys have any questions about the process, more in-depth information as to why I decided to lock it or how it's been emotionally locking it, any kind of product questions, any kind of regimen questions, any kind of questions, period. A lot of people are asking me about my business. If you have questions about that, let me know. Not my personal business, but my business, Stay Woo Arts. Let me know, and I'll do a video on that too. So I'm wanting to be back, have more of a presence here. I've been incognito, so. Love you guys. Thank you so much for checking up on me, guys. I really appreciate it, seeing your messages and your concern. I'm still here. We're still hanging in there, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.